Hey guys, welcome to Shark Watch. Just heading down to Mat Shark now for no gi jiu-jitsu. Tonight we have attacks from the back.
Pretty big week ahead this week. So on Friday night we are hosting a self-defense seminar coached by Adam. And then on Saturday night we have the team armor grading night, which should be pretty good. They're always pretty fun. So be looking to obviously head up there with a couple of guys as well.
Finished coaching back attacks down here at Mat Shark Jiu-Jitsu. The guys are now getting in some comp rounds. Just a small group of guys tonight getting in some comp rounds. So Sean, Michael, Kev and Tristan. There's a competition in about 5 weeks time. BJJ for life, no gi submission competition. So they're just getting ready for that one now.
Monday night class with Adam. So we did attacks from the back, focusing on the straight jacket position, followed by metal chases. Bit of a smaller class tonight, which was good. We're able to cover the techniques in a lot of detail, and the guys are all rolling quite well. Tomorrow we have a couple of new guys starting, so it should be pretty good. We're going to be covering the mount position in the fundamentals class. And then obviously this weekend we have the team armor grading night, which should be pretty good. Looking forward to that as well.